can also go under it if you want to go ahead and attach. You don't have to wait for me.
Oh, you're good. No worries. I can't go into too specific details about what's going on, but it's just for safety reason.
Okay, understand.
Looks like someone might have committed a moving violation. Get it? Oops, I crossed the line with my knee slapping. I definitely crossed the line with that joke.
Assaulted me, but I'm gonna let it go. When she lifted the tape, it brushed my arm.
It was an AR. Or... I was thinking maybe shotgun, beanbag gun, but... AR. Why were they taking pictures of the car? Did somebody vandalize it? Because the trunk was closed. They weren't taking pictures of the stuff in the trunk. Was it stolen? Did they just recover a stolen police car? Right on. Shield. They're going in. Tactical. They probably got a call that someone in here was refusing to get vaccinated. Belligerently. See you. I don't know if the camera does. So that officer was just taking a statement over the phone. If it's the greenhouse here, if you can call that green. They have an American flag flying. Which you can't really see. Yeah, see, the short cops are better. They don't assault me with the crime tape. Are they waiting for backup? I am surprised that they asked the moving woman to stay inside for a little bit, but they haven't said anything to me. I guess maybe because she's actually in the scene. She has made the scene. Well, it wouldn't be the greenhouse, would it? Because that car is kind of aimed toward the driveway there. Well, I was assuming that they were going to move. Maybe they just put the windshield guard in place to sit there safely. But yeah, it must be pointed toward the... It was 109 was the call. I'm not sure if I'm seeing 111 or 117 down there on the mailbox that has a number on it. But I don't really see numbers. Oh, this is 127. Well, then that's wrong. So, oh yeah, no, because we're east. They said both 109 and 119 on the scanner. So I'm not sure which one is correct. I guess it would be 119. If this is 127, we are east of where it becomes east on the first block of that. So, yeah, so it would be the 119 probably. So either the one right next to it or that second one with the door looking kind of blown off the hinges. That's probably it. Based on the likelihood that the addresses don't go down that fast. It wouldn't go with small lots like this from 127 to 119. There's probably something in between, 123 or something. That would be exactly 4 for each. Math says yeah. That it was. I'm a little angry that they would send the dog in first. That dog sounds like it's in that house. I have a solid masonry block wall just to my left, so if anything starts to fly, I'm gonna step left, one giant step, and leave the camera out.
One 119.
I don't know what information they have on who might be in there, but I'm surprised they haven't repeated that message in Spanish. I wish this tape had been over like 3 feet where I could see down this alley. If he came around behind that greenhouse, if somebody came out the back, I mean, I don't even know, do they have anybody out there? Is there a back door? Probably, right? If there is already a dog in there, and nobody else, no person, and they bust in there, they're gonna kill that dog. Because he's gonna attack, or at least lunge. And that will bother me. I have no idea what those shots were, or what they were aimed at, or what they hit.
Thank you.
I saw movement through the vehicle windows. I believe that's the other officers who went around. There's somebody in the window or in the reflection of the window. Probably the same person. So there's an officer on the other side of the vehicle with a weapon.
Thank you.
some people can manage not to look when they're talking about someone, and some people can't. Much better. Much better.
How's it going, man?
Good, good. How are you?
Good. I'm just going to take this tape down real quick. Wherever they attach that.
Tie a yellow ribbon.
Yeah.
I think I understand that there was something in the street right there, some evidence or... probable cause or something. Bullet casing, bone fragment, I don't know. Thank you.